All right, this is becoming one of my favorite workouts for several reasons. One, it's good cardio. Two, it's fun and it's different. And you really can do it anywhere, especially inside when it's horrible conditions out. And you never know when somebody's gonna try to attack you, and you've always gotta be prepared, so. Keeping your hands up, close to your body. Is really important. Or using your elbows, which are a great way to defend, because they're sharp and they cause pain. Good.